It's amazing what you can buy in B&Q these days, isn't it? It's incredible. I couldn't believe that. Oh, yeah, well, I've got to tell you this. I've been in B&Q today, actually. I'm in there today and I got into a fight. Well, I can't believe it. Some bloke come up to me and said, "Do you want decking?" So I've got the first punch in. There's a little old lady in the end of my street, 73 years old, just had her first baby. I went round her with a bunch of flowers. I said, "Hello, love, can I see the baby?" She said, "You'll have to wait till it starts crying." I said, "Why is that?" She said, "I've forgotten where I put it." You're about 20 minutes away, mate. Yeah, you are, yeah. Yeah, come all the way up the coast road, up to the Cromer turn-off, big fat bird with a beard. And... you can laugh my way out. There he is. Hey? Isn't that a lovely storm? Look at that. So anyway, one night while our mum and dad were at work, she took me back to her caravan. Now, I was very inexperienced. I'd never been in a caravan before. Not one like this. Down one side of the caravan, she had shelves filled from top to bottom with cuddly toys. Anyway, I'm not going to go into details, but we did it. But I said to her afterwards, I said, "Darling, how good was I?" She said, "Take anything you want from the bottom shelf." Anyway, I was so upset. I can remember sitting there thinking how much I love this girl. Please don't laugh like I'm pouring my eye. Outside, your shoes are wet.